I'm Captain Pete Rapps, and we're down here in beautiful Chokoloskee Island, Florida. It's a small 150-acre island located in the 10,000 islands of the Everglades National Park, and is considered the southernmost town on the west coast of Florida. We are just about an hour drive from many popular areas in South Florida, including here on the west coast, Fort Myers, Naples, and Marco Island, and on the east coast of Florida, Fort Lauderdale and Miami. Whether you are coming from the east coast or west coast of Florida, you will enjoy your drive here through the historic Tamiami Trail, where wildlife encounters are quite common. You will almost certainly see alligators, along with many beautiful birds that reside here in the Everglades. If you are lucky, you may even spot a bear, deer, or even an endangered Florida panther. You'll make your way into Everglades City, which is a town that was developed by Baron Collier in the 1920s to house his workers as they constructed the Tamiami Trail, which extends from Naples to Miami. Departing from Chokoloskee Island Park Marina, we have immediate access to some of the most remote areas of the Everglades National Park. We fish all top-of-the-line light tackle spin gear. We fish for snook, redfish, trout, tarpon, shark, snapper, all sorts of varieties here in the shallow backwaters of the Everglades National Park. Many of my trips, we go out with women and children and families, so I fish people that have all skill levels. You can be a novice or a seasoned pro. I have a trip specifically designed for you. In addition to my charters in the Everglades National Park, each May and June I offer tarpon fishing charters at the Bahia Honda Bridge in Big Pine Key, Florida. Giant tarpon gather here in huge schools each spring to spawn. They come hungry and chances of hooking up are near 100%. During the course of the day, it's normal to see all types of wildlife while we're out there. We'll see dolphin, a lot of times we see manatee, we see osprey, eagles, roseate spoonbills. Certain times of the year, we even get those giant white pelicans. There's sea turtles around, all types of wildlife. Sit back and enjoy the ride as we navigate through some of the most remote areas of the Everglades National Park. In fact, it is so remote, there's days that we go out there that we never see another boat out on the water. You can find out more about my calm backwater and nearshore charters right on my website, and that's www.captainraps.com. While on the website, you can browse through the hundreds of photos of the fish we catch. You can see some of the nature and the birds and manatee and dolphin that I have up on the website. You'll see recipes on how to cook your fish once you get them home, and you'll even find out more about my super premium micro-blended Captain Wrap seasonings. For your convenience, right on the website is an online availability calendar. You'll be able to select your dates that you want to go out on a charter and be able to book them right online 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Thank you so much for watching today. I can't wait to get you out here on the water in Chokoloskee Island and the Everglades National Park. You're going to have a great time, I guarantee it.